137. Show me 10-7, 10-42.
User disconnected from your channel.
Shows on 11 Postal at Essex Boulevard, 835. Do you have an additional unit?
Oh, yeah.
513 to 512, can you make your way down to 835?
74, I'll be 97, what code you want?
Code 2 is fine, sir.
74, I'll be 1097, code 2.
He's got a gun to his head.
By 50 at half, one of the MCSO.
Needed 834 Capital and Strawberry at the gas station here. We had a deputy blow his car up.
550, deputy was just kidnapped out of Grove Street. 845, I believe.
Captain 66 to 301, is that going to be an active vehicle fire?
It seems the fire is gone, just the deputy sitting here on the ground and the vehicle's charred up.
Show that then as engine 1, medic 1 responding.
Ready?
Okay. 550, I got a name on the suspect that could have possibly kidnapped the deputy. James Dragster, common spelling. Mm-hmm. 550, can I get a unit down to 845 for street, please?
I got medics coming,
but
I don't know if they're going to be in time.
One medic, one follow me. Engine 1, show me as just having T-speed with a Alpha Item vehicle in the intersection of 837, Innocence Cross of Strawberry.
He's over here for you, ain't he?
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, Sheriff, what's happening?
I don't even know. I was sitting a couple blocks up the road and all of a sudden I heard kaboom. So I came over here and I thought that was cool.
Okay. I'll hit it with a tick, see if there's any hot spots.
I need an officer to join Civ 1 for negotiations.
Get SWAT, are you hostage negotiators en route as well, please?
Sheriff, it sounds like they need your SWAT.
Well, I'm kind of on this scene, and I don't know if we have any other SWAT on. Actually, we do. He's dead. No.
Oh, great.
Or whatever's happening with him.
County code entered a postal 835 for a...
I can't get 303 on the radio, so, yeah.
Yeah.
This is 332. Do we have any available units for a kidnapped LEO? They're making demands. Get out this negotiator.
MCSO doesn't. Their state does. They can take it.
This is the third time I'm asking. And he's called out radio twice. There's no response from the RTO.
Let me finish up here with a blown up deputy and I'll en route that way or something.
The hostage is inside of Benny's. At the moment, there looks to be three suspects with them.
Got it. I got a... Pulse is starting to rise with 32 burns and scarring all over the body.
Okay. Let's,
static electricity make any sense?
Static electricity? What?
Cell phone getting out of vehicle.
So, well, that's been proven as not possible. So the clerk said it was a freak accident and thinks the deputy has static electricity, but from what I understand, the static electricity doesn't carry enough charge.
551 just moved to left into the garage for repairs.
I don't think static electricity would ignite the,
10-4, we're going to have a supervisor negotiate with him now.
If the gas started to leak with this car on?
Even then, that doesn't work because we can fuel our car with the motor running, no problem.
Okay.
And the cars are built to not have any kind of whatever back there. They got fancy tips on the fuel tank.
Do you want me to activate his fire investigations and take this further?
If you want to.
If you like, since fire investigations are Leo's, that can clear you off to go as SWAT, and I can take over the scene. And I'll just give you the report.
Well, I'd have to hand it over to you guys anyways, because you're investigating.
That's fair.
But yeah, she went on the catwalk above the stairwell.
Alright, yeah, I'll do that.
You have good one. I'm gonna go figure out what the hell's going on.
Yeah.
301, where's this kidnapped officer at?
It's gonna be at E51. We have 4 total units here. We can get additional.
Yeah,
330 to 301.
Yeah.
I'm the kidnapped officer. Can you join Civ BC1 for negotiations before they kill me?
Once I get over there and away from the blown up deputy where I'm at.
Did you also pick up some type of armored vehicle on your way? Because...
Yep.
Come on, 6-1, show me 1042, 1047.
Oh. No. I got an individual holding some kind of, I think it's a camera, about 20 meters from our location. Past the sheriff. Crown Vic, he's running through this area.
Back in service returning. Engine 1, you can show me activating as fire marshal 5 for a fire investigation.
User in your channel timed out.
First 50, I cuffed that guy that ran up to the scene to the Rambo. Could be a possible suspect.
I don't even understand it anymore.
Alright, what do we got going on?
We got, I believe, 4 people in there. One on the right side, one on the catwalk straight ahead, and then one in the paint shot on the left. And then I'm unsure where the deputy is.
Okay.
They're shouting at me from the right side.
We have any deputies outside the building here?
I think we have one. He's over there.
Yeah, alright, give me the lowdown.
Basically, they kidnapped him from 845. I tried to put a shot at the driver. They kept going. They got here. We pinged the radio and cell phone, deputy and stuff.
Right.
Someone to negotiate. And then that guy over there is handcuffed because he had a camera and just running all up in here.
Oh, he's cuffed to the rambar, not the pole.
I don't know.
Was that guy cuffed to a rambar or the pole?
User entered rambar.
If he runs back over here, it's fine.
You think
we
could
pull that SWAT truck up to the front so at least we can get cover in case you start blasting?
Yeah, I was trying to figure out what the hell was going on here first.
All units, I believe that deputy's gonna be straight on the catwalk. You can see him from the front gate. One on the catwalk, you mean weapon, that's a SWAT truck.
What was it?
We got one on the catwalk up there with an assault rifle aiming at you. Possibly one or two others with the deputy in the bottom right side.
Copy, I'm trying to get this angle of the radio to work so I can communicate with them.
They're 22. Popping shots at me. 22 it.
God damn, you almost shot me,
get
man.
Get cover back here with us.
Oh, 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 oh my.
Wait. There you go.
There you go.
Hey, is the SIP radio not working tonight?
No idea.
I don't know.
Okay, because I've tried 10 times now. It's not coming up.
They want you in the Discordia.
I think it's a Jackson problem.
Don't blame it on me.
Are they all upstairs or are they downstairs too?
We got one on the catwalk straight ahead, and then I believe two on the right with the deputy.
Now you better fucking move, he's got a sniper shot right on that truck.
Somebody just shot.
Be advised, suspect on catwalk is aiming down at you, trooper, next to the wall. No, he's aiming at the SWAT truck, driver. 10-4. Be careful if you beat me, try and pop a shot.
They shoot at us again, we take them.
Oh, we got him running.
One is running upstairs towards catwalk again.
301, can you put it in reverse and just back it up to keep the door open at least?
I'm not sure how much farther back to go before that closes.
I mean, put the whole truck in reverse, back it up into the doorway so the garage door doesn't close. You can get out and you won't be in line fire.
Ah, we're good here. No.
We're gonna be running out of time here soon. We need to make a plan.
Can we ask for proof of life or something else?
We can get in contact with them.
I don't
them,
see
then,
them
yeah.
in Discord, so when we figure this out,
hey,
we can get going.
Show us proof of life!
Farmer, they're gonna be in the Civ Discord, like Civ VC1.
I said show us proof of life.
He's right here behind us.
Show
him. We need to see him. No physical proof. We don't move forward.
He's right here behind us.
There. I see a man with a long gun.
He's right behind us. Right here. He's in the corner.
Physical proof for
nothing. I can see him on the catwalk.
You may want to move. They look like they're about to start shooting.
Yeah, I'm in a position they can't really,
They can't shoot me either, we're good.
Okay.
Is there anybody there? Yeah. What is going on tonight, guys?
Man, we were tired of getting harassed by all these damn cops and getting pulled over and then arrested for not bullshit. So we took one of your deputies.
5-13, is there a back entrance to this building? Negative.
Okay. I don't quite understand. People don't pull you over unless you break a law. What exactly did you guys do tonight?
We didn't do nothing tonight.
Can we get
stole my boy's guns for no reason.
And all that good stuff ready.
Does this guy have a history of felonies or something?
No. He took all my boy's guns.
What's the guy's name?
Hey, what's your name, bud?
Hey, be careful.
That's what I thought. Storm. Javier Storm.
I've got a shot on his fucking head.
I need someone to run the name of Javier Storm.
Yeah, there's two of them up there on the catwalk. I guess the
hey. Alright, we're gonna run the name and try to figure out what's going on.
One of them has the last name Dragster.
Yeah, he's got your boy right here.
A piece of metal floating in
yeah,
the air
I see that.
Is, he's gonna be a really good line of sight blocker for them.
Yeah. I think it's
so fine. Why you got all this show here?
If we start shooting,
all we want is at least 2 mil.
If we get inside, there's a space.
Three. Yeah, we don't have money.
Yeah, I'm gonna go hide behind.
You ain't got no money.
Right. We don't trade money for lives here, sir.
Man, we just might have to do the other route then.
Hey, we got a cop in here now. Better tell that cop to get out of here.
Hey, you better
do we have anyone running the name Javier Storm?
You better tell this biker cop to get out of here.
Hey, you better tell your little biker cop.
I can't really control the state. I told him to come out.
Better come.
Bye.
Oh, it's a city boy. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, we're at one more to our collection.
I mean, we could just stack up on the SWAT truck and just roll in there behind it.
Definitely not a good idea when they have the high ground.
And the deputy is still under hostage, so he can execute at any time.
I mean, we can drop two bodies.
One of you guys.
So we ain't getting no money out of this.
Names,
after all y'all done to us.
Somebody just said. 315 said he was doing
felonies
it.
Felonies or what?
315 was doing it. He raided Fury.
315.
I'm thinking about just doing it.
Nate's gonna have 4 arrests. No,
deputy, how much is it? How much did you,
I'm not SWAT anymore.
How much is your life worth?
My sniper in the car.
Are they felony arrests?
What's your name and badge number?
Yeah, the have the gun pressed to his forehead.
Earlier.
Yeah.
Do you want me to put the status for your bolo closed, sir? Because I arrested Miles Draxter for speeds over 100.
Yes, please.
10-4.
550, be advised, one of the other suspects in there has the last name Draxter.
Copy.
First I just came to check up on you.
What's your name and badge number?
All right. So how are we gonna get you guys to come out of there?
I don't think so.
No, hang on. Repeat that, please. They cut you off.
There's gonna be no phony charges in that name.
Are there any records that show that you guys, an officer tonight, took 51 guns from them?
How much is his life worth?
He said nothing. He's actually the same cop that actually took our guns away from us.
I'm not seeing anything on 51 guns. Shoots and a bunch of other stuff.
So we're not pulling up any records that people took guns from your guy tonight, so what's the true story here?
George, are you lying? George, are you lying to us? You took our guns and didn't write anything about it?
Yeah, I'm not saying anything about weapons on this guy's record.
You didn't do a report.
Yeah.
Oh, you did a report.
Fight 50, be advised. Two of them are arguing right now.
It's under your deputies. Deputy George.
Hello?
You can contact the
what? Enemy. What do you want?
He's aiming again, watch out.
Put that fucking gun down, man.
So do we have any idea what the true story is here tonight, or are we just gonna keep jawjacking and wasting everybody's time?
And that is the true story, man!
It is the true story. He took his guns and he only a misdemeanor guy. He don't even have any felonies.
So in other words, you guys are twisting the story tonight and just trying to get out of here with a news outlet, huh?
No, man.
No, we just want some money because they keep harassing us. Your deputies keep harassing us.
That badge number is 323, man.
On the catwalk to move. Bunch of Russian.
Oh, 323, George.
And they
that's who we got.
They should have CCTV.
Yeah, we got 323 George here.
Boxer on the left-hand side of the building. Well, the thing is, there's no report written on it, so I can't believe you guys right now that guns were taken away from your man without a proper reason. So, from how it stands, you guys are just trying to make up a story here.
George said he wrote the report, man.
We don't see anything on that guy's name or under George's account.
Look under general citations.
We have.
Alright, so I think we just need to off this guy then. Be done with it.
I can tell you right now, you off that guy, you guys all get offed as well. So, that's how you want to end this in a bloodbath, that's fine. Then our medical aid goes to the officer first and leaves you guys for last.
Nah, we want to leave.
We'll give you boy back.
Then you better let our guy go.
No.
Hey, that guy,
you give us what we want, we give you what you want.
Problem is, they can't give you no guns since we didn't take any guns.
No, we don't
want the guns, man.
And what is it you want? I already tell you, we don't trade money for lives.
I think that's what we want. We want the money. We need some more money.
Well, then we're at a stalemate because we're not trading money for lives.
You know what? Take his ass down there. Go show him what's up.
You see him?
They may be trying to exit the hospital.
You take that fucking shot.
There. We have one on the ground floor still. He's on the left or the right.
Jackson, be careful.
Oh, he fires on that deputy. He's getting popped.
So what are we going to do? Because you're not getting your deputy back until we get what we want, which is money.
They want money?
We don't have money to give you.
All right. Can we get a sharpshooter?
You got 600K?
That can get the guy that's holding deputy.
No, we don't have 600K. We don't have a job fired.
What was that?
We're figuring that out at the moment.
That was your deputy saying you got 600K.
That'll just kill the deputy, so that's not gonna do.
So I guess your deputy's gonna pay us then, I guess.
550, what if we
try and pay since you won't.
I'm attempting to figure out who I'm supposed to be looking at.
If you shoot one of them, four of them, they will kill that deputy. I would not go for that.
We can't shoot the deputy, will die.
I was just told
by the car.
So, to set up a sharpshooter, which is what I'm doing.
Do not fucking shoot.
It's in the car, we didn't get it out. No wonder they fucking got here.
Deputy will die.
I don't know why.
So I can tell you right now, we have three of your guys, and crosshairs of sharpshooters.
That's fine.
We're gonna have to figure out what we're gonna do.
324, let me advise you.
We'll just take your guy out, that's fine.
Hostage situation on MCS.
You're taking downstairs.
A firm 20.
Yep.
851.
He's coming downstairs.
Don't you do it. Don't you fucking do it.
Man, all we want is money, and you can have your boy back.
One on the top's aiming.
We don't trade money for lives.
You walk down to the right past the black car with the deputy.
Well then fine, we want all of our records cleared.
You'd have to take that up with the governor, sir. And for that to happen, we'd have to take you into custody.
Nah, that ain't happening.
And I guess we're at one hell of a stalemate.
Yeah, it is. You want to keep wasting everybody's time and just give us what we want?
They keep insisting for money only.
You try and persuade them.
I can try.
Free passage right. For what?
So I guess state's got a car they can give you guys to use to try and get out of here, but
I'd settle for that.
Okay. What kind of car are you?
And we'll give you your boy back as soon as we get in the car.
Nothing standard.
Just they're asking for a charger. Money. I don't know if.
Because I want to get out of here. We're giving the deputy back.
So it's gonna be a basic sedan, kinda like a Taurus or a Charger or something like that. Is that good enough?
Yeah.
Alright. State, go grab
I want that big truck out of the way so we can walk out cleanly and go out the,
copy.
Go out the left side.
Big truck doesn't leave until we get a vehicle here for you.
Alright, tell your boys to put them guns down, cause I ain't pointing no guns at nobody.
My boys aren't putting the guns down either.
User joined your channel.
What if you just all back up?
Move out the way so he don't do nothing.
Captain 66
there will be a mobile incident command center in the road at 850.
We need spike strips set up at every entrance and exit to the area.
Be fair.
I mean, all you gotta do is give me the word, man.
Wait for state to bring us the car first, though.
Leave one entrance open, but start prepping the spike strips in every other exit.
That was an asshole to me, too, and I try to come up and make sure you was alright.
Spike unit, come here.
Give me the word, man. 103, you guys are going to have to find a different person's
sharp
shape.
We know what's going to happen with that car they're going to give us. There's just a speed limiter on.
I'm going to take one back in service.
550, I'm in route with the big car. It's going to be equipped with a kill switch to where, when they start driving, if somebody triggers it, the car will automatically shut off.
Happy, we'll leave that in your hands.
Oh, we have the leverage over here, bro.
10-4.
Are you good over there?
I know my general mechanics, so if they put
it around. Alright, state's got the car. They had to go clean it up from the guy that vomited in it last
time.
I don't sound too nice, but sure, we'll take it as long as we get out of here. We'll drop your boy out at the corner when we get out.
No, you're gonna leave him right here at the garage door.
No tracker, no speed.
Then you need to bring it inside the, you need to bring it inside the garage then, so we can leave.
That's what I'm working on.
Tell him, put it in the garage and let us look at it. We'll
yeah, he is.
Alright, I need one of you guys to drive to Pitbull. I'm gonna drive that in the building. Then you're gonna use the Pitbull to block the car to get out of the building.
I can look at the engine bay and look at it.
Alright, I'm gonna drive the Charger into the building. The Pitbull is gonna stay where it is. And then they're gonna move it, so I bring it in the building. And then I'm gonna leave the building to the pit bull.
Alright.
We get to do an engine check first, right?
Do you wanna move it?
Yeah,
we'll check it. Alright, boys, nobody shoot, he's bringing in our stuff.
Now before you leave, our deputy gets left by the door.
It's fine.
Alright, yep, that's fine. We're having our boy check it right quick, make sure he ain't got no
outside of the spike
stuff in it. Ain't got no speed or whatever stuff in it.
3-4, I'll be positioning outside spike strips.
You got anything?
User disconnected from your channel.
They put them speed limiters and shit in weird areas.
I know, there's only three places to put it.
3-4, disregard, I cannot get out of the area.
What about a tracker? We gotta get out of here. Where's that?
Nate, I'll leave that for you to answer.
Yeah, sorry, I'm having Jimmy issues.
Yeah, no problem.
Do you want me to help you out, Leo?
If you can, yeah. Just put there is one limiter in the main engine. They didn't ask about the kill switch, so don't put anything about that.
Look at this, I got a limiter.
Imagine that. Take it off and let's go.
Fucking Jimmy's also fucked.
Alright, get him in. Taking him with him? Take him with us?
Oh, get ready.
Alright, back your car out. We're getting. Back your big old truck up.
Before this truck moves, you let that deputy go.
Nah, we gonna let him out at the door, but we gonna get out of here first. Cause if we let him go,
before this truck moves, the deputy gets let go.
Yeah, but you ain't gonna let us go.
324 and 332, we're going to be positioned on the left side of the structure. We're going to be taking...
Put him in a car.
...in case they drive this way.
Put him in a car.
Dave, can I be in the alleyway of Innocent Boulevard towards... Beyond the NSP on this way, right over spikes?
Yep, let us out when we get out.
This truck does not move until that deputy walks to the garage door.
We got Innocent Boulevard at the alleyway. He's coming this way, ready with spikes.
Let him out then.
Tired of sitting in this fucking place.
Yep. Yeah, go. Go to your dang deputy friends.
Get in.
You're gonna let us leave, bro.
Alright, now move the truck. You guys out.
I'm waiting for my deputy to move out of the way so I don't run him over. Alright, I'm backing up to let him out.
If you can, you wanna push him towards one direction?
Guess it. Right. Left, guess it left.
Kill switch activate. Gonna have two gunmen running behind a building 851. Can we get up to 820 where they are? 851. One with long rifle.
Dave, you can move up and cuff him.
Oh, I'm suing the shit out of y'all.
Fuck that team, we got one running back to Benny's.
Oh, I'm suing the shit out of y'all.
550 is lethal, authorized.
Hit me with your damn truck.
I think at least he's on the roof.
550, he's on the roof. He's on the roof. I see him.
I need EMSs on. Ribs hurt.
They're waiting for your buddies to stop running. They can't roll up to your buddy's stop.
I got one run up the construction site.
He's not jumping, he's just running around the bottom. If he's standing at the ledge, I would put the taser away.
Can we get a unit underneath us, on the, across from the Benny's?
5-15, I'll go down.
Can I get another unit, 744, I'm still chasing this guy.
103, I'm on the building across from you guys. Eyes in the sky with this.
I'm still in there.
Well, it's just a pistol and a wallet.
5-13-2-5-4-8, what's your pistol?
It's been slow for some reason.
744, we're underneath the construction site.
7-4, I'll go route.
Suspect's gonna have a long gun in his hand, he's refusing to drop it.
Is this a pistol and a wallet?
Who has a long gun?
One of the suspects okay. I'm chasing.
State, can you take that charger to medical with him?
Ow!
I'm underneath the construction site at 744, running in circles.
I'll need to do a bear cut.
Sounds like he's about to shoot me, so you guys better hurry up.
Yep. Can you guys all go? Recuff me now?
I don't know why you're uncuffed now, but whatever.
550 Tennyson versus Gardner State City Post on threat, you're left.
Car and this trooper will take you to medical.
I ain't talking on the officer, you want to just stay until he gets over the little ledge?
Yeah, well, let me get
maybe.
In there. Yep. There you go.
I'm gonna tackle.
324, he's at the very edge, I believe, right?
10-4, when he starts walking up here, I'm gonna go and tackle him off, or tackle him to the ground when he's on the solid ground.
324, I don't think that's a good idea, he's been slippery.
It's at a slope. If you slip and he slips, you may both die.
Not the slope where I'm standing right now.
Do you want me to take him to
medical? Go for medical. 10-9, that last transmission for medical.
I was stuck in the 301, sir.
Yeah, you can take medical.
513, shots fired, melted down. Postal 744 inside the construction zone.
What floor are you guys on?
We're in the underground location. Underground.
Yo, cover me while I go in for this guy.
550 is going down to the ladder right now.
324, I'm at the bottom. I don't know if he'll be able to see me.
He's going down now.
Move in. 513, suspect is clear. Can we have medical roll all the way to 744?
Affirmative, sure, we'll get 56 or something.
At 13, I have the males on the roof inside the Benny's. I'm peeking east next to the car.
Can we get medical down here to clear off the trooper dead?
What?
Oh. 550, one suspect in custody.
513, can we have county coroner for suspect multiple GSWs to the back and the head, no pulse, postal 744.
To 520 to 550, can you bring my bike down to medical?
Negative at this time, I'm currently detaining your suspect.
10-4, whatever you get a chance to.
User joined your team. Copy. What's your 20 again?
I am currently transporting one suspect to medical.
I'm doing the RP with you guys.
Huh?
So it was fun doing the RP with you guys. There you go.
Alright, appreciate it.
Yep. Turn around like, man, you good?
Yeah, I'm looking for my car. I forgot where I parked it because that ran so far.
Your buddy took it. At UMass or medical.
Your buddy took it to take the guy to medical. You can take his bike, though.
If he can bring them up.
Not a good idea, but I'm going to do it.
Three, that would be nice, sir.
301 is better, tow on. We're gonna need County Tow to 739 Apple Boulevard.
Two. I got that black exotic vehicle, one AR, one shotgun inside. Sounds like a Barry Jones.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I'm 20-01. I have just a subject still here at 83. Whenever you get the chance to come down here.
Copy.
Five, I think, 10-6 paperwork.
I'll take them to station for something over the medical, barbecue them out, but I'll take them to station now.
This could have all easily been resolved.
550 to 520, where's your motorbike at?
522 is already bought.
Not offering money for people's fucking lives.
10-4.
That's kind of retarded. Hey, quick.
Yeah, I just want to suspect to his taser. I'm gonna take him to medical over there, take him to the station.
521,
nah, you can just whoop these damn barbs.
I'm here with your pursuit.
I don't want medical to do that.
Negative, can take us.
Sorry. 10-4. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, you're fine.
Load. Hey, can you give me a ride back to the station?
301, get your subject that you have here at 833 is about to get out of his head, so.
Copy, if he's gotta leave, that's fine. I just need a name on him. Hop in!
Whole fucking shit show, man. Want me to hop in too?
I mean, you can ride on the outside.
Alright.
Kind of low on gas here, man.
Probably. Thinking county workers don't keep them fueled up like I told them to.
Let me hug you.
Yeah, riding backwards works too.
I ran on the outside, man. Just don't knock me off. Let me just go crawl up there real quick. Grab my taser, motherfucker. Better yet.
Whoa! What?
Damn.
Spike strips, man.
They shouldn't have inspected this thing.
Yeah.
I got run flat for good.
Hey, baby, what's up? And WSP ain't got nothing on us.
I'm in here, man. I'm WSP.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Yeah.
Weren't you about to tackle him up a roof?
What?
You think you're about to tackle the suspect out of a roof, man?
What'd you say?
I said, wasn't you about to tackle a suspect off a roof?
No, I said when you was gonna walk over.
Farmer.
Howdy. You guys good?
Yes.
Okay. Better at least have fun.
Alright, I just need your name there, bud.
Barry Jones.
Barry Jones, alright.
Yeah, at least have fun.
Yeah, it works out, it just...
We was down there in Ghost Sheet, and we was like, you know, they keep... The other civs kept 10-80 in the shootouts, and we was like, you know, let's give them something good, instead of just same old crap, so...
There's some things that could have been done better on the LEO side, because I was on a whole separate scene with a deputy that blew himself up, and nobody was responding to your stuff. I was like, I can't really leave this scene to go to that scene, like,
I know,
people,
that's,
and that's like,
yeah. No, I understood. Because, I mean, I was MCS3 yesterday. stuff.
Right.
I was gonna give y'all something to do today, especially in the city. But well, I mean, that's some things we can work on, train on. I know we could do a little bit stuff different. We had a game plan, but it didn't really go to the game plan.
Right, and I don't negotiate for money. I don't think human life is worth money.
No, I mean, I'm IRL deputy, so I know what you meant. I was gonna see what you say that.
Because
that's all we had. That's all we had in the plan.
I just don't think a human life is worth a monetary value because you can't replace a human with money as of now in society. In the future, when we have the freezing stuff like Walt Disney had done to him, according to some people, I found out today on listening to the radio, I thought that was funny as shit. I was like, that's a weird conspiracy, but I'm for it. All right. When that happens, sure, but now, no.
Is this the 15 chance points that we got to get before you get moved up from deputy?
Yeah, after you get to Broby, yep.
Alright.
That's all up to Mr. Culp. I left him in charge of that.
It's a lot of damn transports, though. And it's rare. I get the 5 starting out. Damn, the 15?
Well, that's to work in so you guys do something more than just sit and watch for traffic cops, kind of thing.
Actually, I do sit and watch for traffic stops so I can transport. I mean, you kind of killed both there. But yeah, I was like, you know, let's just give him something different. So,
mm-hmm.
Well, if y'all got any more ideas, I'm off this weekend. I got work tomorrow and Thursday. But if y'all have more ideas, shoot me, and we'll get a good little training or session going on for everybody.
All right.
About.
Well, that was fun.
User disconnected from the channel.
What was that, Farmer?
That was fun.
Yep.
550 coming back tonight.
Okay, I got paperwork to do now.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Did he have a long rifle?
We've got an officer in
5111, a gentleman out sleeping on a couch at an intersection. Davis Avenue 856.
324, I'll be in around.
Yeah, I can route that way too if you need me.
Hmm.